Okay, let's go over the A major scale and arpeggio for the double bass. We're gonna start first with open A. We're gonna stay in first position with our left hand, 1B, 4 C sharp. Now to go to open D, 1E, 4 F sharp. And then we can either shift to half position on the G string or just extended one on the G string, which is what I like to do. This is G sharp between the first tape and the nut right here. And then we have low two, or second finger rather, A natural. Let's go back down, extended one, G sharp. No open G here, right to F sharp, four fingers on the D string. One E, open D, four C sharp, one B, and then open A. Now let's go over the arpeggio. I'm gonna go open A, first position, four fingers, C sharp, one finger on the D string, E. Now you can keep it here and just kind of rock your finger back to first finger, G string, A. Rock it back to D string, first finger, E. Four fingers, C sharp in the A string, and then open A. Now, for the scale and the arpeggio, you do this twice. Twice for the scale, and then twice for the arpeggio.